Langdon-Area Munich in Hillsborough, Central Valley today. A battle of two teams that are unbeaten on the season and two teams that met each other in this very same game last year in the Class A Championship. Here's the Dakota Bowl ready to face off against each other. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same, and I never change just to get a deal. Ballin', I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it, that is no discussion. Ballin', I made a promise to my mama. I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Ballin', closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. And again, it's first down and 10 from the Burrow 47-yard line. Getty comes in motion from left to right. And Ruffo rolling right, looking that way. He's under some heat. He's going to fire deep, looking for Getty. The pass is caught. Getty's in the end zone. Touchdown! Touchdown, Cardinals! A 47-yard pass play from Silent Ruffo to Sean Getty, who made a great catch. Got rid of the defender and danced to the end zone for six. The Cardinals are trying to take the lead now. Simon Rumpf is going to fake run up the middle. He's in! Two-pointer is good for the Cardinals. For State A Championship, Langdon-Area Munich, 8. Hillsborough Central Valley, 6. Cardinals trailing 12-8. Out of the shotgun is Simon Rumpf looking to pass. Looks like fine. He's got Grant wide open, and there it is for the touchdown. So the Cards lead here 14-12. The clock might run out. Simon Rumpf is going to run over left side. Now he's going to scramble, try to run towards the goal line. He runs towards the pylon. Is he in yet? Yep. Touchdown! Simon Rumpf gets to the pylon left side, and the Cardinals will take a 20-12 lead here at the State A Championship. Go in the fourth quarter. Cardinals still leading 20-18. As right side goes Henningsgar, both crowds getting revved up here. As a handoff will come to Benson, he's hit the backfield. He's taken down for a loss. He's taken down for a loss. And it's going to bring a fourth down and about five, maybe even six here for the Burrows. Clock runs down to the 2-minute mark. 1:40 left to go. Langdon-Area Munich leading Hillsborough Central Valley by 2. And it is an eye backfield here behind Gallagher. And it is a pitch over the fence, and he's in the backfield. He stopped.
Wow.
And it'll make it first down and 10 for Langdon-Area Munich. 1:35 to go here in the fourth quarter. Here it is. And down to the knees. Simon Rumpf, it's a good snap. And they've done it, folks. If you haven't believed all season, you better believe them now. The Langdon-Area Munich Cardinals have just won the first ever football championship in program history. Randy, can you believe it? I can't believe it.